How are you? Look here, I have 5 apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I am hungry, okay? So I am going to eat 1 apple. Okay. Now how many apples are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 apples. So I'm again hungry, okay? I am going to eat 1 more apple. Now how many apples are there? 1, 2, 3. Now I am again hungry. I'm so hungry, so I'm going to eat 1 more apple. Now how many apples are there? 1, 2. Okay. Kids, sorry, I am hungry. So I'm going to eat 1 more apple. Now how many apples are there? 1. Okay, I am going to eat this also. Okay. Now how many apples are there? Nothing. That means 0 apples. Nothing is there. So 0 apples. Kids, I got 4 chocolates. See, look here. I got 4 chocolates. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Do you like chocolates? Okay, I also like chocolates very much. So I am going to eat 1 chocolate, okay? Now how many chocolates are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 chocolates. Kids, can I take 1 more chocolate? Okay. Now how many chocolates are there? Let's count. 1, 2. Okay, I am going to take 1 more chocolate. Okay, now how many chocolates are there? Only 1 chocolate. So I am going to eat that also. Sorry. Okay, now how many chocolates are there? Nothing. So 0 chocolates. 0 chocolates are there. Kids, I have got 3 aeroplanes. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Now the first one is going to fly away. Okay, now how many aeroplanes are here? 1, 2. Okay, now the second one is going to fly. Okay, look here. Wow. Now how many aeroplanes are there? Only 1 aeroplane. Now the last one is going to fly. Okay. Okay, kids, now how many aeroplanes are there? 0, nothing, 0 aeroplanes. Kids, I have got 2 birds, one named Peter and other Paul. Kids, do you remember the rhyme, 2 little dicky birds? Okay, let's sing the rhyme, 2 little dicky birds, okay? 2 little dicky birds sitting on a wall, one named Peter, other named Paul. Fly away, Peter, fly away, Paul. Come back, Peter, come back, Paul. They both are thick friends. Okay, see, Peter is going to fly away. See, Peter is flying away. So, now only 1 bird is here. And Paul is sad. So, he is also going to fly away. See, now how many birds are there? Nothing. 0 birds. Nothing is there. 0 birds, no? Kids, one day, me and my friend Ritu were flying kites. Suddenly, heavy wind came and Ritu's kite flew away. And she started crying. And she started crying and she went away. But I was still flying my kite. Suddenly, wind came and my kite also flew away. Now, I am also having no kite with me. Nothing. 0. Kids, now you know what the number 0 means. Nothing. Okay. How to write 0? 0. 0. 0. Okay. Kids, look at this number state. The first number written on it is 0. It starts with the number 0. 0 comes before the number 1. Okay? When we write the numbers from 0 to 9, we write 0 first. Okay, kids?